Mr. Jessup died this morning.
How very rude. Didn't he realise there's a queue?
The notion of a hospital catering for a community from birth to death is a sentimental one.